With a normal swallow, food and liquids move from the mouth into the esophagus directed by a precise sequence of coordinated muscle movements. In order to adequately describe the biomechanics and bolus movement during swallow, the four-stage model was developed. Let's slow down the animation in order to more clearly appreciate what happens during normal swallow. The four stages are as follows: oral preparatory stage, oral transit stage, pharyngeal stage, esophageal stage. During the oral preparatory stage, food is kept in the front part of the mouth where it is moistened with saliva and chewed into a softer consistency. Once the food bolus has been processed by the mouth, the oral transit stage begins with the tongue raising up against the hard palate while the back of the tongue drops to allow the bolus to move into the back of the mouth. Simultaneously, the soft palate raises up against the back while closing off the passageway into the nose, preventing any food or liquids from regurgitating back up into the nose. The pharyngeal stage is a rapid sequential activity during which the bolus is propelled into the esophagus. The larynx elevates while the epiglottis flips down, protecting the airway. Not clearly shown are the pharyngeal muscles, which contract, squeezing the bolus downward. The cricopharyngeus muscle, or upper esophageal sphincter, relaxes and opens to allow food and liquids to pass into the esophagus. Once the bolus passes the cricopharyngeus muscle, the esophageal stage begins. The cricopharyngeus muscle closes back up to prevent any regurgitation back up into the throat. The esophageal muscles continue to propel the bolus into the stomach by a coordinated muscle contraction and relaxation known as peristalsis. The mouth and throat resets to prepare for the next swallowing event. Should there be any deficits or coordination problems at any point during the four stages of normal swallow, choking, aspiration, nasal regurgitation, or even the complete inability to swallow may occur.